corpses. Lay me down, lay my weary body down upon this barren ground. Down on a bed of wilted orchids. Lay me down, lay my broken body down upon this barren ground. And when I tired of life on earth. When I die, throw me on the waters. When I die, please forget I lived in this insane world. Down the diamond, the sparkling waters, float me down, long and lazy river flowing to the sea. And when I down.
Have your daughter here in the frying pan, and we're going to eat her up. Could you come and get her?
Who's this?
This is me, Randy.
Yeah.
And we have your daughter. She's a trout, and she's in our frying pan, and we're frying her for dinner. Could you come and get her?
Now, who is this? What do you want?
Your daughter's here in the frying pan, and she looks like such a beautiful daughter that we wouldn't want to eat her, and we want to return her to you.
Mm-hmm.
Could you come and get her?
Where is she?
She's here at our residence.
Where's that?
33 Hilltop Drive, Lawrenceville, New Jersey.
Mm-hmm.
Could you come and get her? My name is Randy Van Brieske.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Which daughter is this?
This is Lenore.
Well, I'm sorry, you must have the wrong trout, because I don't have a daughter by that name.
What about Lucretia or Cassandra or Gertrude?
Nope, you're way off.
Well, could you come help me, please, else I vomit on her?
Come on, what's this all about? I've got things to do. I haven't time to be fooling around.
You don't have anything to do on Sunday. It's against your religion to work on Sunday, sir.
Well, I have to be a minister. Will you cut it out?
Oh, I want to vomit.
Yes, do you take requests by any chance?
Yes, what would you like?
Yeah, I don't know if you'd have this record on stock, but it's on one of the Crosby, Stills, Nash & Young records. I think they're old ones. Maybe it was released about 69, 70, a while back.
Uh-huh.
I'm interested in the song called Love is Wonderful to Love by Crosby, Stills, Nash & Young.
Love is Wonderful to Love.
Yeah, it's on their album called Four Way Street. I think Love is Wonderful to Love. I'd like to dedicate this to Ramona.
Well, I'm sorry, sir, but I just can't dedicate it. That's not our policy.
All right, if you can't dedicate it, play it anyway. Love is Wonderful to Love.
Okay.
By Crosby, Stills, Nash, and Young.
I like it.
Not Carl Jung, or Sigmund Freud, but Neil Young, the guy that whimpers and moans.
That's pretty good. I like your style.
My style, do you like my fin on my back? I'm a fish. Hello?
Strange, sir.
No, this is just the way I go to the bathroom. Well, Ramona has a gumball in her hair.
Alright, well, I'll see what I can do. Alright?
Ramona is doing it at me. On me, in me, between me, at me, for me, with me.
Well,
at me, in me.
That Ramona is pretty good, I'll tell you.
I'm doing
Okay. Thanks a lot. Right, bye.
Good afternoon, Aiken's Recording
Studio. Yes, I'm interested in recording my teenage combo. Make a small demo record. Do you do things of that nature?
Yeah, we handle music recording here, yes.
Well, what I'm interested in mainly is I have a four-piece group, bass, drums, guitar, and piano, plus a vocalist. I'd like not to do it in stereo, just in mono. Do you think that would be possible?
Yeah, well, we have several ways of recording here for certain types of groups if they don't want to be...
I'd like to direct line the amps if possible because I believe that's a cleaner sound than if just mic-ing. Now, would you prefer to mic it or direct line it? It doesn't matter.
Let's see, it's hard to hear. What is going on in the background? Yeah, you're in a phone booth, or?
Yes, I'm in a phone booth at the carnival here.
Oh.
I'm sorry, I'll have to speak up a little.
Yeah, well, we can record you right straight to mono quarter inch if you want, or
right.
It can be done in multi-track. It all depends on which way you want to do it. As far as the miking, certain instruments can be patched in direct.
Right,
other ones
of course.
Are mic'd depending on how well the patch works. So that depends. Usually we try to do electrical tie-in, and if that doesn't work, then we do the other. So as far as your group and everything, how many songs are you going to do?
About three, maybe.
Yeah, okay.
And just in mono, mixed down to mono.
Right. Well, normally for most control, what you normally do is record on at least a four-track and then mix down to mono or whatever you want.
Right.
And then you have, this way, you record and concentrate on getting it recorded correctly, and then you... Second step, you concentrated on mixing it correctly.
Right, that would be it.
This way, it gives you the most control. You can add a little bit of echo to the voice and everything else.
Yeah.
Oh, guys with the bottom knees. You're mainstream and normal. Stunted mind doesn't grow too far. I'm painful and unpleasant. The truth you struggle so hard to deny. You're a dumb little ninny who's terribly offended by this song.
Vampires on the board of directors.